What's going on, guys? Your boy's back again with another video. We're here playing some Detroit Become Human. We're gonna start off this series and try to get a good ending on here, and then I'll probably do the other endings too. We'll like make a little short montage of like different endings and stuff. Like I'll do different type of decisions on here and stuff like that. So we'll do something like that. So let's get this going. Hope we get a good ending, something like that, close to a good ending. So let's get this going, boys. And yeah, let's get this going. New story. Let's go. Here we go. August 5th, 2038. We're here with Connor. Flipping a coin. Bro, I wish I could do that with that coin. Wish I can do that with the coin. Markus. Why does he keep saying Markus? Connor, bro. Here with Connor. Save the fish. We gotta save the fish. Save it. Save the fish. Yeah, we saved it. We saved the fish.
Oh, please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Yo, you can't send a real person. If they send a real person, he'll get shot. It kind of makes sense to send him.
I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order. Fuck.
What's going on, Captain? How you doing?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
What's going on, Captain?
It's firing at everything that moves.
It don't ignore me, dude. Two of my men. How dare you ignore me?
We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
The deviant's name.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
Behavior, a little shock.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen.
I'm gonna do all the one decisions. Let's see how it goes also with all the one decisions.
Now, or I'll take care of it.
Oh no. It went down 48%. Analyze the gun. Gun case. See what happened. Let's see what happened here. What is going on? He grabbed the case. Okay. Okay, so he grabbed the case, okay? Pick it up, Connor. I didn't hear the gunshots. Interesting. He didn't hear any gunshots. That's so sad. That is sad, man. Why? That is so sad. Is on here. Oh. Bullet wound. Another bullet wound. But he was shot a lot of times. Sitting at first, looking at a tablet, okay. Then he gets shot multiple times. Holding a tablet, so I was on the tablet. What we got on here? So he's buying a new Android. What a dad. Why would you do that? No wonder you got shot. What happened over here? Some more bullet wounds. Shot. happened to him. And he got shot by the deviant. Oof, damn. He dropped his gun. What else is around here? Hostage. Witness the shooting. Okay, okay. I'm not gonna pick up the gun. I'm gonna go without the gun. So that's gonna trigger something bad if I pick up the gun up. We got around here. Family was about to have dinner. Some more information on him.
Stay sharp. Everybody ready to go at any second.
We got anything else around here or no? Analyze the blood. It's gonna lick it. Ew. Blue blood. Android blood.
What the fuck are you doing? You gotta talk to him or what?
Okay, bro. Don't shoot. Chill out. Ow.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Okay, that's nice, helicopter. Thanks for doing that.
I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
There replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy.
Something you throw away bad.
When you're done with. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me.
It did love you, but the dad didn't love you.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Oh my
god. You hear me?
Don't you dare.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Go away, helicopter.
Daniel, if you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
Why did it go down? That's a feel bad.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Yeah, go up, go up.
I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you.
100%.
Okay.
Put her down now.
I trust you.
And say goodbye. Bye.
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
That's how I do my business, man. I lie. Goodbye now. Chart. All those decisions I could have done. We got the good one. All right.